All right, stop. I need your attention up here, please, so we can get started. Guys, when I'm teaching, I need you quiet and listening, okay? All right, you know that every line is equal to 180 degrees. Today, you're going to find out in lesson 1.5 that this is called a linear pair or supplementary. A linear pair. You want to copy that down. A linear pair or supplementary. Supplementary means 180, and so does linear pair. It's just words that you have to know. So on the test, if it says it's a linear pair, bow, it's 180. If it says supplementary, it's 180. Okay, it's just terminology. All right, so look here. Bless you. These two are also called adjacent because they're side by side. Like my room and the room right next to me is adjacent because we share that wall. However, the one across the hall is opposite. So these are side by side, so they're also called adjacent. And you just need to know the terminology, so copy it down. I know it's a lot, but you got to try to know what it is. All right, now here we go. Somebody earlier said, this doesn't make sense because this side is 6x and it's bigger than 2x, yet the angle is smaller. You cannot go by looks. Okay? I don't know if I told you the story, but I'll tell you real quickly. In 1973, this guy was in the desert enjoying his dune buggy, just having a day off, jumping the dunes and having a great time. And he sees this old man. He knows the old man can't make it back to town. He knows the old man's going to die. So he pulls over to the guy and says, hey, man, what are you doing out here? Do you need a ride into town? And the old guy goes, yes, I do. He gets on. He brings him to town. The guy didn't think anything about it. He dropped him off. He went back, enjoyed the rest of his day. A few years later, the old man died. And the old man left this guy that saved his life, basically, a few million dollars. That man was Howard Hughes. Howard Hughes was a billionaire back in 1973. A billionaire, okay? He owned Hughes Aircraft, probably as big as Delta. But anyway, the bottom line is you cannot go by looks. So even though this one looks bigger or smaller, rather, and the number's bigger, don't go by that. So what you're going to do on your test is add it up. So you're going to take 2x plus 4 plus 6x plus 20. This is called angle addition postulate. Write it down so you know. Angle addition postulate. Is everybody clear so far? Now, how much is 2x plus 6 more x's? So put 8x, 24, equals 180. Now get your calculator out. We're going to subtract 24 and divide by 8. If you still do not have a calculator, you want to get one soon. I think it's 156. Is that right? Yes? All right, what's 156 divided by 8? Anybody? Does it go evenly? All right, put 19.5. At least it stops. For the sake of argument, let's just round it off to 20. Make it easier. So you would plug in 6 times 19.5 or 20, it's close enough, plus that. And then you would multiply 2 times 19.5 plus 4. Any questions on how to add these two up and set it equal to 180? Is everybody clear? All right, next. It's going to be on video. This one you had on your homework. And yesterday was a little choppy because some of you were nice enough to bring some books down but you missed some instruction, okay? And this was one of them. And if you're the type of kid, you went home and you really tried, you might have had trouble with this one. So look up here. I want you to follow my ink pen. It says A-O-B. A-O-B is 28. So right now, what you're going to do on your diagram is put 28 right here. But since this one has one mark, and so does that one, that means they're the same. So if this one's 28, this one also has to be 28. So on your test, you have to know that. If it has the same amount of marks, they're equal. These two are equal. Is everybody clear so far? Now watch. It says B-O-C. Watch my ink pen. B-O-C is the middle one. So in the middle, you want to put 3x minus 2. I'm telling you, I know some of you really tried your work last night, and I'm explaining this. Some of you did not. I understand that, too. Is everybody with me so far? All right, now watch. Right here, it says A-O-D. Watch my ink pen on my hand, my finger here. A-O-D is the whole thing. So put equals 6x. You're going to add up all three of these and set it equal to 6x. I'm going to say it again. We're going to add up this one plus this one plus this one by the angle addition postulate, and we're going to set it equal to this. Is everybody with me so far? Okay, you got to understand, you got to have a plan, okay? If one day you open a business, you got to have a plan. And this is the plan. I'm going to add it up, set it equal to this. Now, how much is 28 plus 28? So I'm going to put 56 plus 3x minus 2 equals 6x. Any questions so far? What's 56 minus 2? What's 56 minus 2? So put 54 plus 3x. Any questions so far? Now draw your line. Which one's smaller, the 3x or the 6x? Come on, guys, I need you to pay attention and focus. I know it's early, okay? So minus 3x on both sides. So I get 54 equals 3x. Now I'm going to divide by 3. Get your calculator. I think it's 18, but you can check my work. Any questions on how I got 18? Sir, you need to sit up. Class cannot move up with you with your head down. I'm just going to let you know so they know the reason why they're not moving up. All right, is everybody clear on what I'm saying? Okay. If I were you, I would want that cotton candy party. I mean, it's a chance to relax. And a lot of you do what I ask you to do, and I'd like to see you get it. All right, look up here. I asked you to draw a straight angle. Well, a straight angle is just a line. So I would draw a line and put 180. If you didn't put the 180, put it on there now. An acute angle is less than 90, so it looks like this. Less than 90. As long as it's small, it's acute. Obtuse, however, is bigger. So it looks something like that, real big. A right angle, just put a box in there to indicate it's a right angle. On number 5 yesterday, we don't know that they're equal, like this. We don't know if this one is equal to this one, because there's no box. If I put a box in here, yes, they have to be equal, 90 and 90. But that was the problem with number 5 yesterday. All right, I tried to go over some of your homework in with this work. Now this says use a protractor or explain it, number 17. All right, so since you don't have your book today, some of you, those of you that do, I want you to turn to page 34 in your book. Those of you who do not, just look up at the screen. remember, I'm sorry, but you got to bring your book. Okay, it's been nice. But if she doesn't have books, we got to do what we got to do. And rather than giving detentions and going that way, it's easier for me to just knock points off. All right, which I don't want to do, so bring your book. All right, look up here. I want you to follow my ink pen. It says C, B, and J. So you put your pencil on C, you slide down to the B, and you go over to the J. This one has, how many stripes does this one have? This one has how many red stripes? It's got two. So find another one that has two stripes. Does everybody see it right here? So you would say D, H, G would be my answer here. Could you say something different? Yeah. You could say F, H, G. You could go backwards. You could say G, H, D, or F. Is everybody clear on how to match it up? Okay. All right, that's number 17 I wanted to go over. I also have on here number 27, so take a look up here. If you got to this point, now I'm telling you, when I check homework on Monday, if it's incomplete, I'm not giving it to you. I'm not going to give it back to you. I'm going to say, you got to redo it. And you're going to say, oh, that's ridiculous. I'm going to say, yeah, it is. Turn it in, please. Or don't turn it in. You got two choices. All right, so look here. You have earrings. Obviously, the earrings are equal. So you're going to say this one is equal to this one. Remember, this class wasn't in here, or it was kind of messed up with people coming in and out. So I'm explaining it now. Look here. This one has one, two, three blue. So I put three blue plus 25. This one has one, two, three, four, five blue plus the yellow one on that one is 14. That's it. Three blue plus 25, five blue plus 14. You're going to subtract 3B from 5B to get 2B or not. All right? So I just wanted to show you those two for this class. The other classes, I pretty much worked it yesterday. And they got a lot done. It was partly me having you guys move those books. All right, take 5 minutes to read and copy. I guess you can't do that. So let's just go right into it. Copy down these notes right here, and I'm going to explain them. This is the last section. Your test on Friday will be the first 5 sections in the book. Let me say it again. The first 5 sections in the book. Now, if you turn in work on Monday, and eventually I get to it, and you're like, hey man, I did the work, you just didn't see it. I mean, that's possible. So, you go through the stack, and you find it, give it back. Other than that, you got to Friday to get it done. Tomorrow is the day we've got to put it all together. Just so you know, like when I was in school, I paid real real good attention in class. Miss Ritchie. I paid real good attention in class. Because why? I like to play outside of class. And I figured if I learned it in class, then I didn't have to really do so much work at home. And the truth of the matter is, I really didn't have to do anything because I was the last one out. And my parents at that time, I could have did whatever I wanted to do. So it's a good thing that I didn't really do all the things I could have done. All right, look up here. Adjacent just means side by side. So these two are side by side, so they're adjacent. These two are side by side, so they're adjacent. That's all it means. Okay? Side by side. Vertical. Now, this is a real important one. If you draw a line and intersect another line at one point, remember one point? Then these two right here are equal. These are the same. These are called vertical. They're equal. So if this one is 30 degrees, Christian. All right, go ahead. Just there's a lot of in and out type of deal. If this one is 30 degrees, then this one is 30 degrees. And since this is a line, this one has to be 150 because it's got to add up to 180. I'm going to say it again. These two are supplementary. If this is 150, this big one over here is also 150 because they're vertical. Vertical angles are opposite each other, but they're equal. I'm going to say it again. Vertical angles are equal or congruent. They're the same measure. All right, vertical you're going to see a lot. Complementary means they add up to 90 degrees. So put add up to 90 degrees. Complementary means they add up to 90 degrees. If someone tells you, hey man, you look good today, that's with an I. That means they gave you a compliment. Okay? You might tell your buddy, hey, that's a nice looking shirt. That's a compliment. But in math, it has an E and it adds up to 90 degrees. So it would look like this. Draw a right angle, which is 90 degrees, and then put a ray here. And I could just make something up. So let's put 2x, and let's put 4x minus 5. Copy that down. I know that these two have to add up to 90 degrees. So on my paper, I'm going to say this one plus this one is equal to the box, which is 90 degrees. Again, that's called complementary. You got two words here. Complementary is 90. Supplementary is 180. And that will be on the EOC. Your EOC is only 30% of your grade. It's not pass, fail, but it was in the past. Those poor kids, if they had an A and if they failed it, they wouldn't get credit. But for you guys, it's 30%. Okay. Now, normally I'd give you some work right now, but rather than that, if you have your book, you can use your book. And I know I wanted to teach you the protractor, but I know we got a test coming up. So if you don't have your book, what I would do is I would find somebody who has it, and I would start working. Those of you who do not have a book, you can use my book on the screen, and then I'm going to push it up. So I would copy it down or start working, and then I'll move it up. Your assignment is the odd, 1.5 the odd. You
want to go check for the safety?
You brand new? Then you will get a book right now, because I put two on the side, because I knew there was a book. What I want you to do, you're sitting in three, I think.
Yeah.
Draw a line, put your name, put the book number here, put your name in it, and then take it back and forth to school. Sorry about that, I hate the name. I wouldn't want to carry it. They're gone, right?
She already came.
Thank you very much. 1.5, I don't know the page, section 1.5. The odd. However many they have in this section, it could be like 49. So you got like 25 problems. All right, look up at the screen, draw the diagram. It says name a pair of the following types of angles, vertical. You can see I already have the answer right here. I used these the other day. I used AFE and DFC, those two, but I could have used those two. I mean, I have the answers up there, so read it, try to figure it out. If you can't figure it out, I don't mind explaining it to you. Did you find it?
Yeah.
All right, let me see. Now, this was what, the sum of work? All right. I'll recheck it. Bring it up. What is that now?
Mine just turned in an extra assignment.
And I kicked it all back?
Yeah.
Did I give you any credit?
I don't have to check.
All right, I'll check again. And you can't find yours, right?
No.
Sorry. I mean, there's nothing I can do for you, sir.
I gave it to you yesterday.
I'm not going to get into that.
I swear to God, I gave it to you.
You gave it to me yesterday?
I think it was yesterday, yes.
What's your name? Oh, yeah, I got it. But I don't check that one. When you hand it to me a little late, I don't check it until I get a chance. You didn't turn it in with the original ones. That's where we had a problem.
It just, I want to make sure.
I mean, if you don't turn it in with the, when, on Monday, that's, this was Monday. All right, number three. Number three says a linear pair. Look here. I would say AFE and EFD. These two are a linear pair because it adds up to that line. I'm going to say it one more time. AFE, which is this one, and EFD. Those two are side by side, but they add up to a line, which is 180. I could say the bottom ones. I could say this angle and this angle are a linear pair. I could also do these two. I mean, there's a lot of combinations on linear pair. Some of you are looking like you're not sure, so let me write it down. Let me put these back. All right, a linear pair, number three. I'm going to say this one, number one, and number two. Now, I got to name those two. So I'm going to say AFE, so angle AFE, and angle EFD, or a linear pair. Bless you. Is there anybody who's not sure of what a linear pair is? Watch again. Angle one and angle two are side by side, but it adds up to this line right here. So it's AFE and EFD. or a linear pair. That's one of them, but they got a bunch of them. Any questions on linear pair? All right, keep moving. It helps to have a book. I'm not gonna lie to you. I shot an email off, but it was late afternoon when I knew I was losing the book. Else, I don't want it. Not till Monday. Come on, guys. Copy it down. Do all right, who's stuck? Number five, look here. It says angle 1 and 5, are they adjacent? Yes, they share this ray. They're side by side. So for number 5, yes, they're adjacent, and you should have this diagram drawn. Number 7, angle 3 and 4, are they complementary? No, angle 3 and 4 are supplementary. They add up to 180. Complementary adds up to 90. Supplementary adds up to 180. So number 7, they are not complementary. They are supplementary. Somewhere in your head, you got to, I know it's quick. Number 9. All right, I'm going to, might have to go to the next page. I'm going to slot it up a little bit and see what's on there. Is that okay? All right, if you need help, raise your hand and I'll try to help you with it. All right, I worked 7. Let me work 9. Supplementary. AOD. So look at AOD. AOD is this big, big one here. To be supplementary, it's got to be that one. So I would say COD. AOD is this real big one, so it's got to be that little one, COD. That's what I would put, angle COD. Can you put anything else? Yeah, I guess you could. You could use this one, AOB. Either one of these would be supplementary. Supplementary is the big one, 180. Complementary is 90. All right, I worked number 9. Now I'm going to go to 11. EOA, so put your pencil on the E, or your eyes at least, and we're looking for EOA. So EOA is 90 degrees. So you want supplementary, so I would say EOC, 90 plus 90. EOA is 90 degrees. So I would say EOC is supplementary. Angle EOC. Name a pair of vertical angles. I guess you could say these two big ones here. I mean, you could say a lot of things. So I'm going to say AOD. AOD. And BOC.